Hey bro, before today's video start, make sure to do a big fat thumbs up first, subscribe, turn on the bell notification if you haven't yet, so you won't miss any videos, and join my Discord server if you have any questions. So yeah, let's get into the video. Alright, so hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Blazek, and welcome back to another video. So today we'll be playing Word of Magic because it's the only game that I can play right now and have fun. So yeah, these are my three characters. So on this one, I'm a villain. On this one, I'm a I don't know yet because I haven't played a lot on this character, but this is the main one, and I'm on high level. I think I'm on level 37. Oh, there I am. Alright guys, so the last time that I made, or maybe that I was making a video on this game, everything was going fine, and I don't know why, but I did not upload that video, so I do not know what I was going to do in that video, but I think it was something about my magic. So I think today, again, I'm going to try to showcase or maybe just use my light magic because I'm on level 37 and I can use like three of its moves. Dang it, I hope I was on level 50. So this is just the starter power of light magic. So if you're on a high level with light magic, tell me how it is. Like, can you tell me like the last moves, because I don't know, I just don't feel like it's strong. I feel like it's just fine. All right, so for me to showcase my, or just to use my light move, I will raid the bandits, bandits camp. So while I was playing yesterday, I marked some places on the map, so, but I don't know which one is the bandit camp, but I know that it's in the whispering forest, because every time that I go into a whispering forest, I always found bandits. So I will raid bandits using my light magic, and I don't know if my light magic is strong enough to raid the like higher level than me, like bandits that are on level 40 or something. Because yesterday I was trying and I got killed. I lost like a lot of money. I had like 450, and I got I lost down to 240 something. I don't remember correctly, but I think if I go over there, there should be a bandit up there. So what I'm trying to do is just kill every bandit so that I will get like a good reputation, maybe become something that's good. I don't know how to say, but I've been a hero and I've been another title, so I want to get high up in the titles so I can get up to I don't know what's the max title. And this guy is on level 5. I'll keep grinding. So let's just go and look for bandits and then we'll just fight them. There's nothing else to do over here. You know guys, it's actually easy becoming a villain since like a lot of map, like you'll see magic consoles, like magic knights everywhere, but finding bandits for me is really hard. So yeah, I think I'll just try to become a villain. Okay, I don't know if this might work, but I just took the mission and then killed myself, and then they said I finished the mission. I don't know if that can be a thing. You know, if you don't feel like doing a mission, I don't know if you can just do that. And I just got the EXP. Can I do that again? Can I do the same thing again? I mean, I did not have to kill that guy and I got the EXP, so yeah, I will try to do that. But I think I will lose a lot of money. one. Okay, and now it's time for our. Let's just keep on jumping. So, damn, what magic was that? Come on, come on, come on, get run. Dang it, they're making me bleeding. Okay, let's now use F. That's fatal. That's fatal magic for you. Okay, this is light magic, by the way. But the name of the move is Fatal Sunlight Clap, and I love it. Dang it, bro. Dang it, bro. Chill out for a moment. Okay, here you go. Hey, isn't anybody close to me? Bro, did I just waste? Come on, run, run, run. Okay, we need to recharge and think of our plans. Like, how am I going to fight all of these people? They're all on level 25, but they can't kill me, but my magic is too weak. I can't kill them. Okay, jump. Jump. Thank you. Okay, where's the other kid? Pow! 15. Okay, I'm not going to use my my dagger. I'm not going to use it. Whoa! What's that? Bro, it's doing a lot. Don't! Why are you jumping? Bro, it's doing a lot of damage. Come on, run, bro. Bro, why is it doing a lot of damage? I know he's. I'm in front of him, but. Bro. Dang, I might die here. Come on, no move! No, why did I use the move? No! No! 57? Oh, bro, I'm going to delete that move for real. It's really bad. Bro, I only just managed to kill one person. Bro, that's the worst. That's the worst raid that I've ever done in my life, for real. I really need to take off that move, like, it's really bad, like, really, really bad. I think it's E, yeah.
Oh crap. Is he trying to attack me? Oh, come on, bro! I just got killed! Give me some space, bro. Give me some space. I think he's a player. It causes you bleed? Explosive. Wait, what magic is that? And what does it cause me to bleed? It's steel. Maybe that's the reason. Alright, so I think this will be the last guys that will attack. And they're on low level. So if you don't mind, I'm gonna kill y'all. Ha! Hey, why did I have to go in the center, bro? Dang it. And they are quick to act, like, bro! Okay, all I'm doing is just jumping, okay? And I know this is kind of slow. I mean, it's kind of like laggy or something. But that's all I can do right now. Alright, there you go. Jump and boom! We're causing explosions here, bro. Explosive light bomber. Okay, and now fatal sunlight clap. Okay, there. Okay, we've killed one of them, and boom! All right. Hey, bro, I'm not going to use my dagger, but I will just use my magic. If I use my dagger, I'll kill you easily, like, really. Bro, why didn't you die, bro? Where's the other guy? Is he dead already? Yeah, I guess now it's time for you to die. R.I.P. Rest in peace, my bro. Rest in peace. Bro, you're not dead yet? Bro. Oh, my bad. Some of you guys told me to not say, bro. Okay, bro, you're not dead? Okay, I think that's better. Okay, guys, so, I don't know. Should I end the video over here? Yes, I should. Yes, you should, for real. Okay, guys, so, I think that's the end of the video, guys. So, if you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a big fat thumbs up. And, if you want to see more videos, make sure to subscribe. I mean, I've already told you guys that, but, make sure you subscribe. Help me out to get up to 2K subscribers. I'm trying to grind to 2K subscribers. Right now we are at, if I remember correctly, we are at 1,279 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed yet, bro, can you help me out and just let's get that number to 1,300 and then we go up to 1,400. So I think I'm gonna start grinding videos and stuff because I've been lazy lately. For real, I'm not going to lie, I've been lazy. Like I'll make a video and then I'll be like, nah, I don't want to know. So I'm going to grind up some, you know, subscribers and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. So as I said, if you want to join my Discord server, it's down in the description. If you want to play the game, it's down in the description. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. So stay tuned. As always, stay blazed. Peace out, y'all.